Hey, good morning. Happy Monday. Hope we have got a good turnout working out. I know some of you came by, grabbed some bars. So awesome. You've got your bars ready to go. I want to say good morning to Regan, Laurie, Annie. Who else? Probably Tim and Amy. Christina, maybe. Maybe Renee. Maybe Celine. Anyway, good morning, and I'm excited that you're working out. I always do go back and look in the chat, so just put a little something in the chat. Say good morning, so I know that you're working out with us this morning. Also, want to let you know that on Thursday at 8 o'clock, we are going live with a turkey tabata, 45 minutes. Great workout before you dig into your turkey feast or whatever you're having for Thanksgiving. Okay, let's get ready to go, guys. Grab your bar, and we'll do a warm-up. Upright rows to begin. Here we go. Don't worry, guys, just get some music on here. This always happens here. I don't know why. Because it's always apps playing in the background and then it's like a play for me. Come on, this is not for real. I swear the music was just on right before we started. Murphy's Law, right? Okay, here we go. Whew. It's just gonna be a little stubborn for me, I think. All right, upright row. Here we go. Up, 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 and down. 2x2, lift, and lower. Exhale up. Breathe out. Keep going. Four more times. Up. And down. Just lean with the elbows. Two more. One more. To the 1-3. Up. Down slow. Exhale up. Two more. One more. Slow mo, clean and breathe. Up. Up. Down. Slow dead row. Hinge at the hips. Pull it up. Down. Double time we go. Up. Up. Dead row down. Again, up, up, dead row, up for triple press, up, 3, 2, and down for triple row, 3 up, all right, bring that bar up and over to the shoulders, land on the shoulders, to the 4-4. Down, slow. Up. 2-2. Down. Up. Press through the heels as you come up. Squeeze the booty at the top. Slow right foot out and down. Lunge. Slowing down. Yeah. Now switch side. Out. Down. Good. Now double time. Out. Down. Now you may notice I've got a towel right behind me. We got some push-ups right at the end. And it's going to be a quick transition, so be ready. Now switch, count down, three down, two, step back, switch again, three, two, nice, off with the bar, here's that transition to the push-ups, hands wide, going down, one, three, drop, three, two, again. Now 2-2, down, and that slow reach up, up, and down again, up to the other side, now we speed it up, down, up, reach, down, up, reach. Down, up, reach. One more. Single push-ups. Down, up. Down, up. Breathe out, push. Four. Three. Two. Brace it back. Stretch it out. Excellent. All right, open up through the chest, release through the core. Get ready for your squats. We're gonna start feet together, knees come close to the bottom. Click on something. Here we go. All right. Two by two, and And it only happens here. In fact, I spent the weekend looking for a new phone. But then there was no problem with it, so I thought, well, I don't need a new phone. And here I am this morning, thinking I need a new phone again. Ooh. Squeeze the knees together at the bottom. You might be interested in my little phone story. Bottom half, stay low. Four, three, core solid, push up again. Three, two, step to the left, out and down. Out, three down, two down, to the middle, go right. Three down, now you can have those toes out. Where it feels good. Again, left. Three down. Two down. Push up. One more. Three down. Nice job. Shake it out. Take a wee break. Nice deep breath. Exhale. Feet back together. Four going down. Four, three, two, up. Bottom half single. Push it out. Four tight. Two more. One more. Two. Yes. Oh, with those feet together, you really have to brace the core to stabilize. Stay low, feet back together, push up, again, four, three, two, push it up, to the left, out, three down. You know what I was thinking? I was thinking, Eddie, if your mom was working out this morning. So I'm blaming, whoops, see now I still can't do it. I gotta be quiet, to the middle, other side, out. Three down, two down, to the middle, other side. Anyway, good morning, Terry, if you are. Nice. Bottom and hold. Halfway, hold. Bottom, hold. Halfway. Down again. Halfway. Down one more. Stop at the middle. Now the single bottom half. Eight. Seven, six, feeling the burn right here. Three, two, push it up to the left. Go out and down for seven this time. Six, five, four, three, two, to the middle. Go right, seven. Six, five, four, three, two, to the middle, go left, seven down. Three more, two, to the middle, last time. It's halfway. 16 more to go. Keep breathing through it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh man, oh man. Oh. Down with the bar. Go ahead and stretch it. Hammies at the back. Nice, release it. We're going on to the chest. You're gonna need your bar of free weights, chest press, some push-ups in the middle. All right, here we go. Start slow, 4x4. Your bar to the chest, not the shoulders. 3, 1. 3, 2, 1. Up. Bottom half single. Down. Halfway. Push up. Down. Halfway. Push up. Nice. Looking good. Two more.
Trust me, I 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 trust
you want to bow like this, email Lisa, get some more still. She'll get you set up. It's first come, first served. Only got a few left, FYI. Alrighty, grab a sip of water. Moving on to the back. You're gonna need your regular weights and then some light ones for some Ys. Oh no, the Y's come in the shoulders. That's right, I forgot. There are no Y's on this one. All right, guys. Grab your weights or your bars. Here we go. Oh man, okay. Now I got an extra pop-up coming up. This is great. Here we go. Ooh, did I squeeze it in? Yes, I did. Here we go. Roll the shoulders. Two bend row. Hinge the hips. Squeeze and sit up. Double time. Down. Up. Oh yeah. Keeping that back long and strong. Bar to the navel. Chest stays open. You want to really bring those elbows high and wide-ish. Going to get that scapular retraction, the middle trapezius, and the rhomboids, of course, to the deadlift 2x2, down, and up, rest back with the hips, feel those hamstrings, and glutes, slow-mo, clean and press, down, double time, up, down, dead roll, up again, up, dead roll down, up the triple, woo, three up, soft knees, and down, triple roll. Down to row. Seven up. Squeeze it up. Oh yes. Get those elbows high. Bar to navel. One more. Stand. Deadlift 2-2. Down. Think of this like you reset. Long and strong. Bar close to the legs. One more. Slow-mo to the top. Down. Double time up. Under. Down, head roll. To the top. Dead roll. Triple up. Up. Three. Two. 7. Right up. Shoulder roll here. Down for 7 rolls. Whoops, I missed it. It was so quick, I nearly missed it. Well, I kind of did, right? 3, 2, stand up. Again. 7, 6, 5. Squeeze it up. 3, 2, stand up. Here's your slow shoulder rolls. Finally got them right. 1 more. To the top. Clean and press. Up, up, down, dead roll. 1 more up. 1 more down. To the top. Triple press. Up. 3, 2. Triple roll. This is it. Stand up, roll the shoulders. Down. Nice job, guys. Ooh, release it and stretch it out. So roll it out, relax it, and then get those lower into the upper back stretch. Oh, tuck it under. Toes out. Shoulder to knee. And get those upper traps. All right, triceps coming up. We're going to start overhead. And then we're going to do tricep press down, extensions. And then we're going to finish up with kickbacks. So grab your overhead weight. That's what we're starting with. Oh, I have to remember to go a little bit lighter because we've got tricep extensions and tricep press downs. Now those little inverted push-ups, right? So the weights come to the shoulders, the elbows fold inward. And then you're gonna need your kickback weights at the very end. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Okay, grab that weight or plate. Overhead to stop. Sitting or standing. Four going down. Bottom half, single. Down, halfway, push it up. Breathe out and push. Oh yes. Keep going, 4 more. Down, halfway, down and up. Got it. 2 more. Last one. Nice job. All right, to your, wherever you're lying down. We got some extensions. 4, 3, 2, up, 4, 3, 2 by two. Down, down, up, up. 2 more. 1 more time. Now fold it in. So we go down, push it away, in and up, making an L shape. L for lollipop. Two more. One more. Extension back. Two by two. Back, back. Just bend at the elbows. Keep the wrist straight. One more. To the shoulders. Three, one. While you've got your weights in hand, if you like. And then bring the arm up and over. And switch. Release it. Roll it out. Oh, nice job, guys. Biceps ready to rock and roll with deep breath. Extension with the 4-4 all the way down. elbows forward of hips. And down. Bend at the hips for tricep, bicep rows. Two. Stand up. Again. Three. Two. Optional toes up to two. Two more. One more. Bend at the hips and roll it out. Three. Two. Stand up. Again. Three. Two. One foot back, single curls. Up, down, up. Little break coming right after this. Just four more, then a break. Two more. Oh, down with the bar. Woo! Oh, open it up, close them in. Nice little release. Deep breath, exhale, back to the bar. Bottom half, singles. Halfway, halfway. These bottom halves. Super intense. We've got to stop at the middle and then go down. Down for triple row. Three, two, stand up. Again. Three, two. To the bottom half. Single to the bottom half. Oh, we're super close now. Three, two, bend the hips, triple row. Three, those weights to the shoulders. Stand up, again. Two, Electric Avenue. Down last time. Seven, six, five. Shoulders. Ah. Ooh, there you have it, guys. Whoop, whoop. Biceps. Done. Oh, open it up. Exhale, close it in. Stretch it out, up the traps. And make sure, core release. Ooh. Alrighty, guys, lunges coming up. We'll start with our static lunges. And then we're going to go to dynamic lunges. So grab a sip of water. Heart rate's about to come up. Okay. So you can use your weights or no weights and keep your hands on your hips. It's going to help with your stabilizing. Keep the front knee behind the toes. Here we go. Let's start with our left foot forward first. So we've got our static lunges to begin. Okay, left foot forward. Two by two, going down. Here it is. Down, down, up, up. Down, down. Keep the chest open. Front knees behind the toes. Two more. One more. Down slow. Four, four. Four, three, two, up. One more. Storm, up, singles, down, up, breathe out, now the tempo is a little quicker, so you're probably not going to get the range that you might like with these singles, that's okay, because we're going to be going down with some bottom halves, Last four. Three, two. Bottom half, single. Down, halfway, push it up. There you go, push up. Push it up. Keep going, four more. Get a break. Woo. Two more to go. One more time. Nice, shake it out. Take a nice deep breath, exhale. Now we're gonna switch to the right foot forward. Standing lunges, two, two, here we go. Down. Now if you're gonna be sitting all day in an office or on Zoom calls and you feel like you want another workout, come back at 5:30. Stay where you are, of course. Why Facebook? All right, slow it down. Four, three, two, up. Yes, we've got Facebook Live again. Rip at 5:30 tonight. Join me again. Singles, down and up. Woo! Breathe out, breathe out. Exhale up. I bet she's working out too. So good morning, Brenda. Two more. Bottom half, singles. Down. Halfway. Push it up. Push it up. I always go back and look afterwards who commented so I know who's working out this morning, getting up early on a Monday. I always think, wow, that's so cool. He and she worked out. Awesome. One more. All right, take a break right here. Woo. Shake it. Ah, this time we're going dynamic. That means stepping forward, out, and down. Start with the left foot. Here we go. Left side. Left again. A little more destabilizing, so you have to use your core to help you out. Out, down, up. Driving that back knee. One more. Now keep going, but this time it's down. Three. Three down. Two down. Step back. Again, front. Three. Two. Step back, again. Woo. Step back, one more. Step back, front, down for seven. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Step back, one more set. Seven down. Breathe out as you come up. Three, two. Nice. Take a break right here. Shake it out. Breathe easy. Exhale. All right. To the right foot now. Singles out and down. Out. Down. Right foot all the way. Last set. And then we're down with lunges. Four more. Keeping that front knee behind the toe. That means you've got to take a big enough step forward to clear the knees. Down to three. Three down. Two down. Push back. Again. Three down. Step back. Remember it's your left knee that drives the move. One more, three. Two. Step back. Down again. For seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Nice job. Oh, wonderful. Go in, stretch it. Hammies at the back. Keep the toes up and the heels down. And then switch it. Hips and quads in the front. Oh, this is going to feel good. A lot of flexion, a lot of bending in the hip. So this is a nice way to just lengthen it out.
I know the craving.
Release. All right, this is where you're going to need those light weights. We got top half wise. So keep them light. I'm going to be getting down on one leg so my towel comes back out. All right, grab a sip of water. And then grab your weights to start with upright rows. We got clean and presses as well. All right, let's move it here. Got to do a little change of presto here. Oh, not that one. Oh, no. Come on. Here we go. Roll the shoulders back. Upright row. Four, four. Lift, lift, lift. And down. Now two by two. Elbows no higher than shoulders, right? We don't yank it up. Just find that sweet spot for you. Separating the shoulder blades. Back close to the body. Like you're lifting your shirt up and off. Breathe out, lift up. Two more. One more. Slow shoulder roll. Roll it. Slow-mo to the top. Clean and press. Up. Down. One more time. Up slow. Alright, to the shoulders. Staggered hold. Hold. Top. Hold. Shoulders. Hold. Down. Double time. Up. One more. Shoulder roll to the top and hold up, hold it, keep holding, and down again, up, hold it, 4, 3, 2, 1, down again, up, hold it, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, one more time, up, hold. 4, 3, 2, 1, to your light weights. Shoulders. 4, 4, slow. Up. Lean on that quad. And down. 2 by 2. Left. Up to the wide. Open it out. Make sure the elbows don't go higher than shoulders. One more. All right, the top half, stay high. 4, 3, 2, and down. Again, up, 3, 2, and down. Last two, hold it high. Last one. Woo. With those weights, oh, back to your upright rows, whatever you're using, 4, 4, lift up, 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 and down, 2, 2. Now lift, exhale up, slow the roll slow. Slow-mo clean and freeze. Up. Up. Down. One more time. Staggered shoulders. Hold. Up. Hold. Down. Down. Double time. Split stance or on one knee. 4x4. Up, 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 and down. 2-2. Breathe out. Shoulders down at the bottom. One more. Top up. Stay high. Straight, so we're super close. And down again, up, three, two, and down. Last one, up. Ooh, a little bit of weight goes a long way. Nice job, guys. Oh, stretch, upper traps. Rear delts at the back. Just bring the arm up and over the front. Oh, little stretch on the legs. That's going to feel good. Open up and press back. Make sure you release. Spinal compression. All right. We're going down on the floor. Grab a sip of water. We start with a weight. You've got your dead bug. We start an isometric V curl first, but then remember your legs go one side and your arms go to the other. And we got some, at the end we roll over and do some scorpions. All right. There we go. Okay, you're in your isometric V curl first. So keep the weight close to the body. Extension, tuck it in 2-2, out, out. push, making the high of the legs a little bit easier. You can go single straight leg. You can rest your upper body. Lots of variations. Up with the hips. Nice little break. We'll do it all again. Head down, grab that weight. Do the dead bug. Over, switch. Inhale as you come up. Exhale. Keep those hips facing the ceiling. So it's a nice little core twist. Two more. One more. Tucking it in. Two. Extension. Shoulders, your triceps, and your chest. Come up to downward dog. One heel down, one up. Relax through the head of the neck. And now switch sides. Other leg, elbows down. Walk all your way up. Grab the elbows, press back, get those hammies at the back, stretch them, release it, slow roll up, nice and easy, roll through the shoulders,
I've been here
big circles, open up through the chest,
always,
and then exhale, hips forward, shoulders forward, one more time, breathe in. This time press back, open up through the chest, now relax the shoulders and stretch your upper traps and switch to the other side. Excellent, balance, grab the ankle, knees forward, lean forward, up with the knee, down with the hip, keep balancing. Bring that leg up above the knee and sink into that Y. there's your balance right there. Oh, nice little outer glute stretch. And come back out. Switch. Balance first. So get your balance. Stretch. And then lean forward. Whoops. Up with the knee, down with the hip. And then come back. Sit down into that glute stretch. Oh, nice stretch. Especially from all those lunges. All right, nice. Release it. Relax it. And two deep breaths. Breathe in and breathe out. Well, thanks for working out with me, you guys. Again, if you want a bar, make sure you text Lisa or let her know. All right, I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.